I nominated Martha because she is such a great leader within the community and down in Newry in Northern Ireland. I would definitely describe Martha as a mentor. Everybody knows to go to Martha. She has a big partnership with the Keys in Newry, which she started herself 16 years ago. Last year, I did a cheque presentation for £89,000, and it's just unbelievable. She's the glue that just holds the committee together, really.
I had several relatives who had died from cancer. The last one I was helping care for, and at that time I felt very isolated and lonely. So I discovered all the work that Macmillan did. We tried to ensure that we can raise as much funding as possible so that all the services can flourish. The Newry Committee have raised over this past number of years £1.4 million for Macmillan.
To us in this area, especially in the shopping centre, Martha is Mrs. Macmillan. Whenever we need anything from Macmillan or they need anything from us, Martha is always the first point of contact. She's always willing, always able, and always there to help us as much as we are there to help her.
She is the driving force behind the committee. She organises everything behind the scenes and at the scene.
It takes somebody like her to keep the rest of the committee going.
I'm just so delighted that she has won this award, and hope maybe now that she'll realise how much that we really appreciate her.